Hello, welcome at my YouTube channel, Ghost Hunter Grum. My name is Henk. Today I built myself a new aluminium infrared light for my full spectrum camera. It's made out of a unit with 48 LEDs. These are 850 nm infrared LEDs and one night sensor. The night sensor switches the unit on or off when it goes light or dark. So hopefully it works good. I bought the unit at AliExpress for only £1.50, so it's not expensive. I'm using a Lion battery, 12 volts for the power. It needs 12 volts, so hopefully it's going to work. I'm going to try to show it. This is my spectrum camera. Now it's off, and hopefully when I'm using my finger in front, yeah. Yeah. Sure. Light. Okay. It's working great. I'm going to put it on my bracket and see if it works with the camera. Okay, I'm upstairs on my attic. This is my new infrared 850 nm, 48 LEDs, the night sensor. It's working great. When I'm turning off the infrared, you're gonna see it's really, really dark. You can see totally nothing. Switching it on, and there it is. It's working great. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please give a thumb up. If you don't like it, thumb down, whatever you want. Thank you for watching. Until the next time. Bye bye.